Alright.
Other ones. Yeah, I wish your character could actually get tan in the game. I thought that would be a cool little add-on. You know, I mean, San Andreas on the PlayStation. Oh, he left. Paul had to go. Oh, yeah, he brought the race bike. Oh, it won't let me take his bike. It's all it's personal. He might just desync. He'll come into the chat and say something. Let me see what time it is anyways. I gotta make dinner tonight. All right, I got about 15, 20 minutes tops. So. But yeah, we are squeezing a lot more GTA back into the show. I took a couple weeks off because Destiny came out. A game definitely that everyone that likes any kind of first-player shooter, shooting RPG, or science fiction shooting RPG, massive multiplayer online. I mean, so many, if you like any of those aspects and you want them all crammed into one game, then that's the game to get. Yeah, see, this is what I have a hard time getting people to do. Like, just come in here and do the most simplistic. I like to wake up in the morning with my character. I like to go to the shower, get some food, drink my green juice, smoke the bong, go out and like really live like I'm really a real life. I wish the game was more simulated like that. You know, like you had to like eat, sleep, and drink, yeah. Or you could turn on hardcore mode. Yeah, but I'm happy with the way it is too. I'm not like, oh my god, it sucks. Oh, I should get some beer so I can drunk bicycle. Let me get some beer here. You know, like I tell a lot of people try to play GTA 5 online like they're playing GTA 4 online. It's not, you know. If you want to go back to having no houses, no vehicles, no stats, you know, just running around and shooting, GTA 4, go play it.
I'm about to punch out, so.
Yeah, I'm about to punch you out. How come my piss washer costs $5 here, but it costs $4 up in Blaine County? Wow, maybe these stores have different prices.
Nice doing business.
I know if I go back and watch our drunk Frogger earlier, and when I bought the beer, it's going to say $4. I have a good memory. I don't forget shit. Oh. This is a good car right here, the Serrano. Alright, see if I can get the Grove Street from here. I mean, I just like to freestyle ride my bike everywhere. I don't really care if it's like a half pipe, but the half pipe's always fun. But they do have new physics. Oh, shit! My bike just landed in the back of that Mini Cooper and it's still in the back of it. No, don't drive off my bike! You know, if you run over a bicycle enough and hard enough, it, like, breaks. It's funny. Yeah, I crashed my bike in the freeway, and, like, three big trucks ran it over, and, like, the tire went flying off, and I had to buy a new one. The guy's all, whoa. Actually. I still have my spats on. That's funny. Maybe his PS3 froze. He said that a few times too. Oh, he's back. You back? Is that you? Is that Briggsy? No, it's you. We got the Bebop Dragon, the Gold Fox Dragon, the Grove Dragon, and the Angel Dragon. Like I tell people, if you're going to do any type of handle on the PlayStation or anything that's kind of Dragon to the Black, just put Dragon in it. Call yourself something, make yourself something, you know, Dominator Dragon. And you don't have to. I don't require it. But I had somebody, like, wanted to make their shit, like, you know, DOBX or Geek Elite. If you ever leave the crew, change it, you don't like it. But Dragons are cool, period, so it don't matter. We had somebody that was one of our players that got banned a long time ago. He made his personal license plate Ninja DOBX, and then he got kicked out of the crew. So now it's like personal license plate tests the crew, not symbols on it. Fucking loser.
Okay, I'm back. Yeah, right. I don't know what happened.
Yeah,
I don't know what's happening.
All right.
I'm just going.
There's all. Oh, nice.
That didn't happen.
There is a BMX bike over here. Hey, there's a BMX bike over here.
Okay.
All right, yeah, I got like 15, cool. maybe 20 minutes tops before I gotta get off, make dinner for the sicklings.
For the sicklings.
Wow. So it's all good. But yeah, this is the Grove Street BMX bike. It's one of the bigger half pipes in the game, and it's good. And there is a BMX bike over here. Kiss my black ass. Kiss your black what?
Ignorant ass.
Black what?
I'm over in Grove Street and all the guys are like, you ignorant motherfucking black ass. What? I'm white. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I had the Scorcher.
Yeah. Well, there's a racing bike or a BMX bike over here. So. Usually, there's always a BMX bike near the BMX ramps. Oh, shit. It's a nice red one.
I forgot that you can have the bikes aren't the bike you can have four bikes in one garage, right?
Three. I don't know why it should be four because there's four spots, but three. Yeah, I have like one mountain bike, one BMX bike, one race bike, and one cruiser between them all. But then, of course, my garage up in Palito Bay has the mountain bike more.
There go the neighborhood.
Who else wants to Nice. I'm going to land on those Grove Street guys by accident one of these times. Oh. Ow! Oh, dude! They shot me, and I just fell, and I fell and hit my face, and they started shooting me.
What the?
I didn't touch them. I didn't hurt them. I just hurt myself, and they're like, motherfucker, and start shooting me.
Yo, that's true.
Look, this guy's taking a picture of me. And that guy's smoking weed.
Oh, and I just found out I did have a bike. I grabbed the wrong one last time.
Yeah, sometimes you're just standing next to the wrong one when you hit it. Did they shoot you too?
For some reason, we both got the same thing, wearing no shirts.
I had to steal the bike that was here because my bike's like phased into the ramp.
I should probably mark it on the. I would have a freaking marker. I can't get so long there.
What the hell is that guy shooting at me for again? What the hell? Fucking DOB, Grove Street's going down, motherfucker. Ah! Why can't I jump on the ramp? Why are these guys getting all aggro on me just because I'm fucking invading their turf? Don't they know Grove Street only exists because I let them? You fuckers. All I can hear is screaming. People dying. What's you? I started shooting at Dom because I thought he was the gang member. Uh-oh, we got like 10 gang members coming in hot on us. All of Grove Street's coming down on us. No! We're just trying to do some BMX jumps, man. What the hell? How am I getting shot from behind?
I'm gonna try to hit you in the head like you did with me.
Oh, you're shooting me while I'm shooting at other people?
No, I'm not. No, like with the bike.
Oh. I thought you were shooting me from behind. I was like...
No, I'm not even there yet. I'm almost there.
I'm almost dead.
Me too.
Yeah, we've been playing GTA longer than we were going to today.
Yeah, it's all good. I don't mind. Play to the end. As long as I have people to play with, it's always fun.
Yeah, more.
Well, no, even one person's fun, you know.
I got taken out.
That's what she said. Oh, it's good I can have a shotgun on this.
Oh, I just blew up the bike I was on. Let's see if I can get back on my original bike. Nice.
Ow.
God damn, now we got fucking Popo. Fucking more Grove Street coming after us. Screw it!
Want me to kill you?
No, I don't have, it's not the cops, it's the gang members that are coming after us.
Oh.
All because I was fucking riding my bike looking sexy. I'm just gonna ride till I die. Ride till you die! Somebody's, is that you shooting me or is that somebody else?
Not me.
No, it's this guy over here.
Nope.
He was on a bicycle too! Oh, he's got a grocery green one. I want that.
Cap, your bike, is yours a BMX bike?
Yeah, but it's a personal. Oh, I flattened the tire on it. You can't ride personal other people's bikes. Personal vehicle bikes. Shit. And you bunny hop over the cops. Woo! Run! Quick, it's the cops! Hide the drugs, put your dick on your head!
Oh shit!
It's a line from Dr. Dre. Ooh, there's a ramp over here. Armored car.
Thanks, Dominator.
Ow!
Did it actually blow something up?
Nice. Bye bye, Popo. Give me a one, give me a two, give me a big fucking salute.
Wait, the car car's still out.
My guy's like,
dang, I barely hit that car.
I'm down in the waterway. In the slough system. Nah, those sirens are in my house in real life. Damn it! The cops found me.
Yeah, you can drive personal vehicles. Dominator's on mine. You can drive personal bikes. Dominator's on mine.
Really? I tried to get on yours and it wouldn't let me. Maybe because you were logged out because of the glitch.
Yeah, that's why.
I mean, yeah. He's been shot, though.
You sure his was his personal vehicle, though? Because a lot of bikes were there.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. No, it's cool.
It's moving right now with him by it. Dominic, come here.
No.
Shit. That's what I was afraid of.
Really, just because I was standing next to Dahmer, they shoot at me.
Really? I'm totally stuck in here with my bike? No way. No way! I'm too good for that shit. Come here. I don't even think I'm on my actual custom bike. I think I see my symbol for my bike somewhere else. You know, if you go to select, request personal vehicle, and your last vehicle was your bike, your mechanic will deliver it. So that's a way to get your bike delivered to you. Ride your bike out, get in the helicopter, drive it up to Polito Bay, have them deliver it. Saves you from riding your bike all the way to Polito Bay. I think the bike I was on was somebody else's. Let's see.
I got mine, so maybe Dominator.
I think that was.
It could have just been a random one too.
Did you leave it like around here?
God.
Someone's by the bridge. Are you by the bridge?
I'm not by a bridge.
I am over here.
I'm coming in on you guys. Closing in or whatever the fuck you want to say. Or not.
Ah! What are you doing? You're just floating there. You're literally just floating in midair on my screen.
Yeah, I'm gonna get in the helicopter so that way we can go bike out into the desert and drive.
Yeah, the reservoir, not the reservoir, sorry, the quarry is a really good place to go. What's up, God Killer?
Going to the quarry?
Hey, Dominator, let me in that one.
Why'd you put C4 on this one?